Holy Moses, Episode 3. Never in a million years could I have imagined that we'd make it this far. You know, it brings a tear to my ass. And it is my pleasure to introduce to all of you. And yes, I know what you guys are thinking. This has been done a million times. Everybody has a Metal Zone video. Well, not me, goddammit. I need some of that pie. That sweet metal pie. Your mother's pie. Just in case it isn't clear for you guys, I like to do a lot of talking in these videos. So if you come here for a quick fix of the good old Metal Zone, you got another thing coming. You better walk on home, boy. Get to stepping. But to elaborate on that a little further, you know, these videos are 80% fun, 20% review or demo, however you want to take it. You know, I just don't feel like there's a lot of interaction with some of the other creators or whatever. So here we are. So anyway, we used the Marina Concord, which I do have a video of that, if you can be bothered scrolling through my other shit. Straight into the PV amp, and then mic, and then interface, and then you, and then let's get it.
Personally, definitely treasure. Absolute treasure, it's a gem. It's very versatile. For me, I find that it doesn't matter whether you play thrash metal, heavy metal, death metal, nu metal, as long as you're not playing hard rock, It's the perfect pedal. It's just perfect. It's got body, it's got soul, it's got crunch. It's just beefcake. Beefcake. Much better than a metalcore. Definitely. Don't buy it thinking you're going to play for 5 minutes and get the perfect sound. That's the only advice I can give you is if you buy it, spend time with it, love it, hold it, caress it like it's your lover and take your time.
So in short,
treasure.
All hail the Metal Zone.
Excellent.
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 God damn it.